Here at home walked away with minor injuries after this early morning crash in Lumberton. You see, the guy was on his way to work at 4 a.m. when he fell asleep at the wheel. That according to the police. The crash happened here at Main Street and Pine Burr. The guy's vehicle left the road, rolled into a ditch and then hit a utility pole.